Hi, Kevin from Snowy's Outdoors here, and this is a 260 black orange camp chair from Darche.
Hit it.
This chair is easy to fold up, it's lightweight to carry, it has lots of storage features, and it's ideal for sitting around the campfire. Now the chair comes in a carry bag. It's quite a decent carry bag. You can see it's reinforced around all the edges. Got handles on the top, and they're stitched and reinforced down both sides. Now this has a dimension of 121 centimeters high. It is 17 centimeters thick, and it is a total of 21 centimeters wide, and it weighs in at about 4.6 kilos. So let's open it up and have a look inside. So we just undo the zipper, up and over, undo the bag, and the chair just lifts out very easily. Now to open this up, it's very easy. Just put your hands on the armrest and push it down until it reaches the end of its travel and it's nice and firm. Now the dimensions of this chair is that it is 99 centimeters high, it is 80 centimeters deep, and is 85 centimeters wide. Now the fabric of the chair is 600 denier all the way down the back and to the bottom, and it's padded as well. You've got lots of reinforced stitchings here, and you've got reinforcing around the edges and all of the openings there. Now the frame is a steel frame. You've got some plastic fittings here and down here as well, and you've got plastic feet on the bottom of the legs. Now at the back of the chair, there's nothing special to see. There's no pouches or anything back there. So if you're going to store your carry bag somewhere, you might have to find somewhere safe to put it, otherwise it might lose it, which you don't want to do. Spin the chair around again. Now setting in the chair, it's not too bad. I find it reasonably comfortable. Now under my legs here, it's quite comfortable. It's not too bad. This isn't too tight. It doesn't push up underneath my legs. Someone with shorter legs might find that a problem, but I can rest my legs there quite comfortable. As far as the width goes, you've got a little bit of space here to go to the outside of these arms. So a person that's a little bit wider than me would fit in here quite comfortably. The arms are just fabric. They're not padded, but they are adequate. I can leave my hand on here quite comfortably, and it's not too bad. Now over this side here, you've got a little padded or insulated pocket. You can actually put some ice in there if you want to. And as you can see, you can quite easily stick a bottle of drink in there and do it up and keep it nice and cold. And if you wanted to zip it up, you just zip it all the way back up again and it doesn't come undone. Now on this side, you've got a drink holder. Now this is quite nice for a can of drink. You can pop that in there, but that's about all I put in there. A can of drink, maybe a bottle. Glass of wine, not so good, because if I put that in there, you can see the first thing it does is it falls over. So not too good for a glass of wine. Down the bottom here, you've got another little pouch. Now you can put a variety of things in here. You can put a book. You've got a little spot there that you can put your mobile phone. You could probably put something else in there, a torch or something if you want to. That's a nice little flap on the side. So let's show you how it packs away. I'll just put the can over there. Make sure you take everything out of this little pouch down here. Any ice or anything left in there, zip that up. Now to fold it up, you just need to grab both sides of the armrest and just squeeze them together. You can see it folds up quite easily. Let's make sure you squash all the fabric into the chair so it's nice and compact. At this point, I'd pick it up, and I usually squeeze the legs together as tight as I can. I'll get the carry bag, and it's just a matter of slipping the feet into the bottom of the carry bag. Make sure it doesn't get caught on anything. Stand the chair upright. So we just lift all the sides up. Make sure it goes over the top of the chair, that side as well. Grab the zipper, and of course, we then zip it all the way to the bottom. And that's it, ready to go. Now that's all we've got on the Darche 260 black orange chair. If you want to have any more information on this or any other products, go to our website, snowys.com.au, where we have the lowest prices every day. Now if you want to subscribe, click over here. If you want to watch any more videos, just click down here. If you want to ask a question, leave a comment down below.